will not get back in time. But thank you so much. Thank you for supporting me in this community and Twitch. Why am I wearing a turtleneck so not turtling after the turtle club? Thanks, Bowtie Samurai. For real. Thank you so much, my love. I love you, and I hope that everything you want from life, you achieve. Thank you. I love you, and I hope that everything...
I'm a villain.
The minions are getting their own movie.
Okay, who did that?
C'est Stuart!
That was great!
Thank you.
And the wait.
Three, please. Oh no, please.
Will be torture.
Cut it out! This is really unprofessional.
Minions, rated PG.
That was great!
Thank you.
And the wait.
Three, please. Oh no, please.
Will be torture.
Cut it out! This is really unprofessional.
Minions, rated PG.
Was great.
Thank you.
And the wait.
Three, please. Oh no, please.
Will be torture.
Cut it out! This is really unprofessional.
Minions, rated PG.
Testing. What does the lag look like now? Does the lag look good? I don't know. Let me know. Still lagging? No, I'm not lagging anymore. What? No lag. YouTube, what are you doing to me, man? Well, all right, let me tweet out a few things. Before we get this started, let me go ahead and pop out this badass chat. Let's go ahead and pop that out real quick. Because that's all I need. All I need is the chat. Let me see. Let me go to my profile. Okay. I need to go to channel. I'm gonna go ahead and put this up on my my app. I'm gonna go ahead and send this out to my app, and I gotta send it to WordPress real quick. I'm gonna go ahead and put y'all a stamp on it about this lag too. Make sure I put y'all a stamp on it. Everybody said it's not lagging, it's so much better. Oops, forgot the AM Gmail. What's my password? 75757732. Yeah. Post. We're going to go ahead and, it looks like, there's no more Twitter button. Can't tell. Okay. So I watched 50 episodes. Dang, you watched 50 episodes of my career. Good gracious. Great balls of fire, good brother. Watch 50 episodes. I love you. All right, let's go ahead and push this to my app. Make sure you go download that Team IKC app if you don't have it already. All right, let me see. Batman. Option resumes. Go ahead and enter that in the post. Just gonna go ahead and do that. Website URL. Go ahead and publish that. Boom, bada bang, bada bang, bada boom. Go ahead and go to my Facebook fan page. I'm gonna also upload something to YouTube too. Alright, what up? What have you been up to? Resumes here. With no lag. What's up? What's going on? Alright, let me see. Alright. I think that's all sent out. To the app, to Facebook. Now we need to go to YouTube and I can upload the video. Client dashboard. Alright, Twitch. Bang. Bang. I need to upload, yeah. And when you're uploading, I need to just go public and I need to bang, go back and then webcam record. Yep, that's the one. Okay. Okay, it's not asking me if I want to. Okay, we need to allow, enable that, allow, microphone is going to be microphone 7.
Uh-oh.
Close, because I know what that means. That means I need headphones. Look at that. Superman headphones for the occasion. Okay. Now we need to start recording. Start recording. Settings. Is that webcam? Is Logitech. HD Pro. Close. Alright. Come on. How hard can it be to record with your webcam? Okay. Allow. Remember. Yep. Alright. Close. Start recording. Is it recording? I can't tell. Yeah, I'm live streaming Batman right now on Twitch. I don't know what's wrong with the camera. It's not working. Yeah, that's not working. We're going to cancel that. Just going to go to settings, and we're going to change the camera to FaceTime. There we go. Okay, that works. Yeah, start over. Okay. Okay, so I can look here. Stop recording. Start over. Yes. All right, so I heard it was a lot of lag going on in that last live stream on YouTube. It's not my fault. My settings are crisp. We're over on Twitch right now with no lag, so look at this. Something went wrong. Reconnect. You gotta be shitting me. Start over. Yeah, so there was a problem with the settings. It was lagging very, very badly. Now we're streaming on Twitch. Come on over to twitch.tv/iPodKingCarter so you can go ahead and get this Batman in your life. Yeah, we over here with no lag. That's weird. Twitch, no lag. YouTube, mad lag. Who knows? Get your butts over here. All right, continue. Webcam video. So we're just going to name this Batman live stream without lag. And then we're going to go. Okay, and we're going to make this public. And then we're going to go like that. I'm just going to save changes. All right. And I think that went on YouTube. I don't know. I don't freaking know. I don't know. Okay, it went on YouTube. It went on YouTube. Let's go. Let's play some freaking Batman, yo. Alright, so, let's talk to the Oracle.
Let me know when you've reached the antenna and I'll run a citywide scan for those radio waves.
I didn't mean to kill her. Alright. Okay, I think that's good. Alright, now, let's get up out of here. I need to get up to an antenna.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
It's about 10 of us to every cop. They're gonna wish they'd left with the others.
All right, come on.
There's gotta be someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Well, you know, at least beating.
That dive is just so sexy. Let me guess, I gotta go down there. Alright, let me see some. My headset is about to die, I think. Let me go ahead and, oh, here goes the court. That's why. Yeah. Okay. the sweet sound. Okay, let's do it. The iPhone face cam. Yeah, thanks a lot, man. It was a nice little addition I wanted to add to it. You know, my name is iPod. Why not take advantage of it?
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
All right. I should be able to get over there without it. Where am I going? Alright, made it.
Give up the hunt, Bat. You won't find me until I want you to.
See what type of damage I could do. What's that? Oh. That's Batwing? That's on fire. Okay. Thanks, Batwing. Bye.
How do you plan on getting the car onto the roof?
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
That's crazy. Bro, what am I supposed to be doing right now? Man, I'm out of here, bro. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Dog, what am I supposed to be doing right now? All right, look, this woman though. Are we serious right now, yo? This is hard. It's so hard. I don't need it. No, I don't want to. I don't want to.
I have waited for this night, yearned for it. When I'm finished, the world will be forever changed.
All right, let's see what I got here. Let me guess. I need the goddamn Batmobile to come over here, huh? Well, what am I supposed to be doing? I guess. What's in here? Oh, nothing. All right, let's see what I got. I gotta get back over to my bedroom. All right, we need to get you up there. Let's see. Uh-oh, somebody's trying to give me some help. Jump on the roof and they're pulling down the wall. Okay. Where am I going? Alright, so I need to jump on the roof. Pull down the wall. Okay. To learn how to work this damn thing. Power up. Okay. All right, I know that, but how am I going? Okay, so I'm guessing I have to. Oh, this is harder than you think. God damn it. This is hard. Y'all don't understand how hard it is. Alright, so I need to go slow. Okay.
The anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
What do you want me to do?
The anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
That was a total fail. Oh, this game is amazing. Let's see. Oh, my bad. It's my phone that's buzzing. I'll put it down here. My bad. Let's go back up here. Alright, now look, this is what I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try to go straight. Alright, let me see. Alright. Okay. Oh my god. So, this is what he was talking about when he was like, yo, this joint go up a building, dude. Definitely gotta have played a Batman joint before, like.
Your allies won't help you tonight, Batman. I will be the end of you all.
I think I got it. Bear with me, ladies and gentlemen. This is my first time playing a Batman game ever.
Oracle, power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now.
This is what I do. I destroy $1 billion cars.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone's Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
Hey, I'm live streaming Batman right now on Twitch. Yeah, YouTube didn't go so good. So, yeah. We're on Twitch now. Twitch.tv/AbakinCarter. Bye. Alright, so what am I supposed to do now? I think I'm here.
We have a riot in progress. Chinatown, over.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
going over here. I'm coming, fair lady.
Batman's got a tank. That's cheating.
That's not cheating. It's called effectiveness. I'm running out of shit to grapple. It's not good.
I hear some nutcase going around, nailing people to walls. Tonight's the night we stick it to the bat. About time, if you ask me.
We're wasting time. We got the run of the whole city and we're stuck up here guarding some antenna.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
That happens. This whole operation falls apart. What do we need?
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage and need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Then he'd be here. If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas.
I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
I'm not supposed to throw this joint.
Soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
What are we about to do?
I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
What's airborne? What you boy? What you about to do? Uh-oh, only time can tell. Here come that darn Batwing again. Look at that. Drops controller. Drops controller, dog. Oh my god. Suit up. But, bruh, I ain't even got no fingerprints, though. Oh, you think you special? Sucky, sucky now. Bruce Wayne. Why you look so mad, bro?
Let me walk you through it. The outer and inner layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium dip tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting. Wayne Tech MR fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks. The liquid armor's more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The the suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That's something to take the G's.
All right.
How does it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program. Should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in?
All right, yeah, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and break this in because I want to test a few things. All right. Let's see what we got here. Let's start it.
Simulation.
I did a hell of a job. Hold up, we gonna go ahead and try this again though.
Simulation failed.
What you mean? What you mean I'm failing? I ain't failing. Alright.
Simulation failed.
Are you serious right now?
Simulation.
How many times I'm gonna fail, man? How many times am I going to fail, man?
Simulation failed. Simulation
okay. It's real nice. Oh yeah.
Simulation complete.
Simulation failed. Simulation completed. Simulation failed. Simulation completed. Alright, what's about to happen? Okay.
Simulation activated.
Okay. Is that where I need to go? Moving a close group of three enemies without being detected. Use fear, multi-takedown.
Simulation failed.
What?
Simulation fail.
What am I supposed to do? Fear multi takedown. What? Let me see. What's this guy talking about? Glide as soon as you eject. What I gotta do? All right. What? I thought they... Get it. Okay. All right, let me see. All right, so I'm gonna just all right, so it wants me to use the R analog. What? I lose. What? Did you know what? Okay, what? Okay, where do you do that? Where they at, dude? Oh, is this where they at?
Simulation activated.
Okay. Mother. Okay. He's so far away. Okay. Alright. Let me just wait until they do what they do. Okay. Simulation. I think I got it. Okay, I'm done with this one. Oh, God. Oh, get me away from that, please. What's this? All right, start challenge.
Simulation right. Activated.
This won't take long. We'll be quick.
You don't stand a chance against us.
Simulation complete.
Okay. I'm done with this one. Get me out of here. Alright, I see guns. What's these guns all about? Oh man, I can see already this one's gonna be hard.
Simulation activated.
Okay, I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. I didn't use none of my gadgets, but alright. That's cool with me.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
Alright, let's do it.
The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all three before they know what's hit them.
All right. Q.
Help me.
All that training for nothing. One quick millisecond. All right, let's rescue you, bro.
They said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow.
That's we gonna find him.
Be stopped.
No more locked doors. No more locked doors.
Not yet. I need to access the console. Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow.
Alright. I can go. Up to the cop. Man, the cop got out of there. Oh, there you go.
I I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
I mean, it's only right there, though.
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
It's gonna take a minute to get over there. Oh! Did you see the grapple boost though?
You thought me gone, didn't you, Batman? Lost in the waters of the Darken. But like all submerged, forgotten fears, eventually I returned.
Why do you keep going that way? You can make it, Batman. Dagnabbit. I know I can make it over there. Come on. Give me something good. Give me something good. Give me something, you gliding bastard.
There's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
He said call the whip. Not yet, not yet. You just gonna walk into that joint like that, though? You must got bad wing on your side or something.
Time to die, old man.
In death, he has nothing left to fear. Keep him away from Ace Chemicals. Your vengeance will come.
This ends tonight.
Uh-oh, time to call the whip. L1. Got him fucked up.
Friend of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out. First, I need to investigate the compound. I should investigate the facility first. Then I can come back for the car.
I could beat up all these fags. Let's go.
Oracle, whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela.
They
discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete.
This suit is sick. I didn't even check out none of these ones. I ain't got time to be doing all that.
Evacuation of this facility will begin. T-minus 30 minutes.
Gotcha. Maybe that should be all the guards.
To access the terminal.
See what this terminal all about.
Let's see if Oracle was right.
Bruh, how he know all the passwords though?
Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
How high can I go? I see that. Let me get that.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
To intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
Can't analyze that. So I think I found everybody.
It worked. All right. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
All right. I guess I'll start from the back, maybe.
First, I need to investigate the compound.
Can investigate some more. No, don't go up there. There we go. Oh yeah. Alright, let me go down here. Can't climb. Oh, dang, that joint laid me out. And it said I needed to investigate. I was trying to investigate.
You're old, and you never stood a chance.
Okay, you're right. I died. What happened? I know, right? I'm trying to figure out what else I should be investigating. You know what? I'm gonna get my car.
You see the spike on the internal router? Yeah, don't worry, it's nothing. Just a glitch. Okay, so it's finally started. Phase one is a go.
Yeah, they got it. I feel sorry for those poor guys stuck underground for weeks. Yeah, guess we're the lucky ones, huh? Stop talking.
First, I need to investigate the compound.
What? Let's see if I can take these dudes down.
Close, I can feel it. Won't be long until the whole world knows what we're about. Keep an eye on the pressure gate. No money. You know, if they weren't so trigger happy with the technicians, we wouldn't need to do this stuff. Pressure's normalized in Sector 10. They hired me to kill people, not work in a damn chemical plant. Go to the pressure spike in Sector 12. We're close, I can feel it. Won't be long until the whole world knows what we're about.
Okay, that works. All right, now let's see what's over here. What's this? All right.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. gotta stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them. Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Uh-oh.
Hey, gates open, get ready. You got a billion-dollar tank headed straight for you.
We deployed a diamond back to the main courtyard, sir. We'll crush him.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60-millimeter cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
I live for this. Let's go. Light work.
Sir, he punched through the armor, just like you said.
He's searching for hostages. Keep non-essential radio chatter to a minimum. He'll be listening. You are listening, aren't you, Batman? Then listen to this. To all embedded units in Gotham, Operation Savior has begun. Each one of you has a role. Each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down. I want our hands wrapped tight around Gotham's throat within the hour.
Alright, this is John. I just cleared out. So I need to drive over there, huh? No, not that didn't work. I leveled up what? Okay, that's cute. That's so hot. Just knowing I could do stuff like that is just the hottest shit in the world. Where am I going? Okay, I guess there's a little door over here. Why not? Uh-oh. Oh, yeah! It's about to go down.
We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
It just so we're both on the same page here.
What can I use?
Fully intend to kill you, but first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the...
I love this shit. Anybody got time to listen to him? Yo, these always seem to tackle me, bro. Excuse me. I should I have talked to him a little bit more? Who knows? Oh yeah, that's right. I ain't let Bull free. My bad. You right. Oh yeah, no door needed.
Wow, you drive a tank? That thing's incredible.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's a bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
There are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save. I
need to figure out how to get over there. Let me see if I can. Nothing else over here. I guess I'm gonna just go back. I don't know where to go. There we go. Let's leap from this far up. Yo, they stay getting me with the takedown, bull crap. What the? Ain't nobody say nothing about ninjas. These counters, bro. Yo, my counter game on fleek. No, my Batmobile. Bruh. What the hell? Bruh. Batmobile is disappearing. Yeah, I think I found a glitch. Yep, I found a glitch. My Batmobile's hanging in midair. I found a glitch. Yay! Batmobile hanging in midair. I need to share this. I need to share this on Twitter. Found a glitch. Batman glitch.
to get the car into this area before I can use it.
Nigga, you not just do that, bro. That should be good.
I need to get the car into the...
Yeah, I am the laziest, yo. I am.
Yeah, before I can use it. I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
There we go. How'd I get in the Batmobile? All right, whatever.
All remaining units, final evacuation. Rattler forces engaged in the loading bay. Two Diamondbacks in support.
I'm watching.
Oh, watch me work. Watch me dance. Watch me dance. What's this over there? Oh, watch me dance. Gotcha. You know you're done. All right.
Sir, the tanks can barely touch Alpha Target's vehicle. Offensive capability way beyond expectation.
He's been busy.
All right.
He destroyed the tanks. Hey, don't worry. We've got more. Yeah, we're not here. Not right this second. What if he comes up here? I'm not scared. Oh, this dude out here ministering. First thing, you got to die first. There you go. Gotcha. Oop, excuse me. Come on, I dare you. Go ahead, take a swing.
Why would you even? What else do I have to do?
And apply the explosive directly to destroy that wall. You need to get close and apply the explosive directly to destroy that wall. That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Now you can do, bro.
Batman, look, I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin.
Shout out to 73 new followers.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb.
All right, I'm focused. Let's go. Hold up. Nigga, I see Batmobile, nigga. I guess I gotta exit out, move out of the way real quick. Make sure I don't die though. There we go. Thank you. Let me guess. I'm not done with the Batmobile, right?
These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
That's a long fall.
If I'm going to reach the worker, I need a way to move this elevator.
I guess that won't do. I'm not supposed to do it. Let me get back. Let's see. 31. Maybe. I need to move this. See what this is all about. Mother, shut your mouth. You know what? Okay.
Ground forces. Downers Island is under our control. Watchtowers and checkpoints are fully operational. I want attack units on Miyagani now. Give me a drone patrolling every damn back alley.
Well, tell me I'm not the man,
this
dog.
This is as high as the elevator will go. This is as high as the elevator right. will go.
Climb. Come on, get in there. All right. Now, slowly. Let's bring me back.
This is as high as the elevator will go.
We made it! Oh shit, what's that?
Hey, you, on your feet. This way,
I can't leave without the technician. I need to speak to the technician.
I see.
He can help me find Scarecrow.
What can I open up one of these doors? This. Let me go through here. Yo, Batman mad stealthy though. Give me that. Got him. Gotcha. Oh. Gotcha. Yo, this dude is. Get over here. Did I kill him? Good move. Gotcha. Thought you were gonna get me. You're done. Ha! Let's go.
It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central...
Yeah, I read comments, but, like, I'm playing a game ready to release that enables me to do nothing but watch the screen. I'm sorry.
Gets out there. It's gonna be chaos.
I mean, y'all want me to be good at the game, or y'all just want me to read comments? I don't know.
Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
All right. So, I need to get out of here now. I'm telling you, I gotta come back the way I came. If I could run. Nah, can't climb faster. How'd you get over here?
God, stuck down here. This elevator is the only way out and it's busted.
Alright. That's the way to get that back up.
Activated.
Come on then, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me!
Oh my god. This is hard.
So, you still not lost your touch? Good. It's gonna make this so much more interesting. Oh, what's wrong? Reaction slowing down. Maybe you should just get up.
Whew. All right. Batman 1, unmanned aircraft 0.
Chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
Oh, we're... Can't get out that way? Where do I get out, then? That worked. Let's spin a block real quick. Let's go. Gotta get the rims though.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with my city.
Where am I going? I don't want to go back that way.
You've got to stop him.
I can't leave until I've stopped the explosion.
What? So what the hell does that mean?
I need the Batmobile to get back in there and find Scarecrow.
Oh my god, bro. Gotta be kidding me.
Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise. The chain gun's not powerful enough. I need to hit it with something heavier.
Just want me to do. See if I can still use this real quick.
Is the strike team ready?
I'm with them now.
The asset is a crucial element of my plan. Do not disappoint me.
Oh, I never disappoint.
What do you think they're planning?
First, we need to focus on stopping Scarecrow. Then I'll deal with the Knight.
Don't tell me I messed up the crane, bruh.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
Go. Oh shit. and look.
I think I found a weakness in those drone tanks. I'll investigate and report back soon.
All right, you need to do something because I'm getting killed out here.
Sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
Huh. You really did go to the briefings. What happened? It's Batman! I got him! Batman! I'm on him!
Before I can use it.
Yo, get off the ledge, bro. Don't I need to? What do I need to do now? Biohazard. Okay. This must be the access panel. Alright, I gotta wait till that jump pass again. Into the grate, man. What? Shit don't make no sense.
Look at me.
iPod, if I read the chat, he would see you. Alright. Got y'all. I'm trying to tell y'all, man. I'm doing pretty good, man. Hold up. It's not my fault. Okay.
Batman, we made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
So move it!
Guess I gotta do another takedown.
Listen up. I just got word that phase one is complete. Right now, our client is preparing to engulf the city in a cloud of fear gas. Do not forget your training. Gas masks, useless. Respirators, useless. Only two things can keep you safe, Ben. Getting underground or as high as you can above them. Exposure to toxin causes severe psychosis, and in extreme cases, self-harm. We've all got your assigned rendezvous point, so be there. God help you. And when you're there, sit tight. We've got drones on the streets, watchtowers scanning the sky. All we need to do is babysit this city. We're on tonight and Scarecrow work out a few personal issues with the Bat. Come dawn, every man here gets to enjoy their very generous retirement plan. Got it?
Sir, we heard that a consignment of the fear chemical was moved off site.
That is correct. Those resources have been assigned to phase three of the operation. Any more questions?
Gotcha. Hey, hold up.
Cover me, I'm fixing this guy. No. Hey, Batman, catch.
Nope. Got him. Take down.
Surround him and attack.
See ya. Last one.
I've just run a simulation based on the mixing chamber capacity. He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know why he evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units, rendezvous with the staging ground on the
west island now. You've done good work for them, people. Why do we keep doing that? You know what? That's what I'm gonna do.
the night that Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares. A forsaken symbol of Batman's failure. A monument to fear. But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire east coast of America into my domain.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber.
Let's go.
Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Remind you that we are on a tight schedule here. Gotham is going to pay for what its savior did to me.
I gotta get my car in here.
Complete that task and pray that you will not experience my fear toxin firsthand. The people of Gotham can run all they like, but they will not avoid their fate.
You guys okay?
Scarecrow's crew first, then I can go after him.
Each element you carry is vital to my plan. My toxin's design has been perfected over years of clinical trial. The speed at which it enters the bloodstream is matched only by the ferocity with which it takes hold.
Somewhere. Where is the so-called door?
I know you.
I want to get my car in, but I guess I don't need it. Time for Scarecrow? Alright.
You're even more afraid than I anticipated. You know where to find me, Batman. I'll be waiting.
Actually, I don't. Fuckwad. Where is he? He in there, right? Alright. I'm going.
I've longed for this dark night.
Whew!
Trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Neutralizing agent deployed.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
What am I supposed to do with it? God darn it. Oh!
Miss me?
Bruh. That shit scared the ever-living shit out of me, yo. Yo. Oh, man. My heart is in my neck right now. Oh, now I'm James Gordon.
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable.
What's up, y'all? Nah, I think that was just the gas talking, yo. I don't think that was really the Joker. That was insane. Oh, I'm getting off now? Cool.
What the hell is this place?
Prisoner in there. Who's this? This dude look freakish big.
What do you want, pig? Coming in here eyeballing me. You think you can police me? Nobody polices the Goliath.
Yeah, you right. Jonathan Brown.
Oh, don't tell me. Don't tell me. You are the police commissioner. Your face was on that billboard they replaced with mine. What are you waiting for, old timer? Johnny C doesn't do requests.
Who does? Seen a bell.
Miss me already, Vance? Oh, it's you, Commissioner Boredom. What have you done with my soulmate? If you try to come between us, I'll carve you a smile so wide, your head falls off.
I'm glad you came, Jim.
Bruh!
Good to see this.
Stop the foolery, Batman. You're too silent, bruh.
Who are these people?
The fuck?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said five. I only count four. There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
All right, so we gotta find somebody else.
Looking out for yourself. After all, you're brooding for two now.
How the hell do I find a way out of here? I don't like this camera view. There we go. Ooh. This is fire. Yo. This game is fire. Fire. Yo. I like this game so much.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion, I thought you might be.
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles, their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum?
It's okay. I had a bad reaction. But it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this match, it's intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
Sir, did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now.
Let's go.
Alfred, analyze the militia forces, troop deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis of the occupying forces and report back shortly, sir.
I ain't got time to be battling tanks, though.
You might fool everyone else, but you can't fool me. There's something different about you. You're afraid. You've always buried your fears. Lock them away deep in your subconscious.
It's too dangerous. You need to take out the enemy vehicles before entering the GCPD lockup.
I can't wait to see the look on his face when you tell him his daughter's been kidnapped. And it's all your fault. This is going to be cool.
I gotta go. Batman's here.
Uh-oh.
What's wrong, Jim?
Come on,
Jim.
Jim.
It's Barbara.
It's Barbara.
She's been taken.
She's been taken.
I spoke to her.
I spoke to her. She said she was got out. She was left hours ago.
Stay calm.
Stay calm.
We'll get her back.
We'll get her back.
Which one?
Which one?
Who's got my little
girl? Who's got my little girl? Scarecrow.
They took her from the clock
tower.
All right, we need to go. There could
There could be a clue. Or something that could lead us to her. I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You
got to tell him it's your fault at some point, but... And the great thing is... I'll be standing right there. Okay.
Jim, I need you to stay focused. It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch.
Bro, I can't be waiting for you, bro. Yo, my speed is...
Who are they?
Militia. I'll handle them. I can't leave Gordon. He needs my help.
Pursuing forces, this is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again, your priority is to apprehend the Commissioner. I want him alive! Let nothing stand in your way! Open fire!
Bruh, my turn is ass.
Get them off me.
Can't get them off you. You turned up. Can't get a lock.
Son of a bitch. I can't keep them off forever. Engaging target.
Hell, we going?
Bastards are trying to run me off the road.
Nigga, I'm coming. I'll be right there.
Taking fire! Vehicle down. Just one more to get. These cars ain't built for taking fire. Where the hell are they coming from? Light them up!
All right.
It's too dangerous, Jim. Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
It's your little punk ass in the back. He should have gotten a Batmobile from the get-go. Got me out here doing all this shooting, and I ain't good at driving. What happened? There we are. Dog. He said get in a Batmobile. Like he ain't right here. Oh.
Just get in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Come on, bruh. Go behind 16. 97, 35, 42.
Sir, before you head to the clock tower, I thought you may like to hear the analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
What have you got, Alfred?
I've set the Bat computer to analyze militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation's strength in each zone.
Okay.
As you can see, Miogani Island is heavily occupied, with a substantial drone ground force controlling the roads. Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being.
Okay.
The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
Okay.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
Let's get it.
Sergeant!
Yes, sir?
Extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
You ain't stopping, ish, boy.
Jim, the clock tower's surrounded. I'll clear the area and let you know when it's safe to head inside.
Sergeant!
The movement on that thing, it's difficult to get a lock! Batman's taking out a Rattler! Direct hit on Rattler, armor still holding.
Oops. Oh, excuse me. Dip thing.
Clock tower unit destroyed.
There are militia troops all over the clock tower, Jim. You'll be safe in the Batmobile. I'll let you know when the area is secure.
I'm not just sitting here while you go after those bastards.
Yes, you are, Jim. Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourself killed. I'll be in touch the minute I'm done.
The second.
All right. No. I want to do my joint. Oh, it didn't work.
Safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower.
I gotta be so high.
Hesitate for a second and he'll knock you out cold. It's what the Knight trained us for. I'm ready. Good. Now keep a lookout. He's coming.
Die already. Anybody else? Bruh. Shame on you, bruh.
Jim, the area is secure. Meet me in the clock tower.
I'm impressed. Your tricks don't see you for long,
man. I'm on my way up.
Colleen, is that you again?
Candy Graham! Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on, show a little spine.
Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess.
This must have been the way she ended up in a wheelchair, right?
Like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
I just want to use this.
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now. Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now.
So where the hell is Jim at? That's what a G supposed to be about, dog. I'd be the same way if that's my daughter. We getting her cooped up in all this mess, dog. What's wrong with you, Batman? Batman, see, Superman wouldn't let that happen. Superman would have really did it all on his own, you know what I'm saying? Super hearing and all that.
Well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
Alright, let's see if I can use this computer yet. Yeah, because the dialogue would just kill him.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her. Concentrate. I need to find who took Barbara and how. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken. That's the Arkham Knights militia. That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in. There. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amortech D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them. Lockdown clock tower. Authorization, Batman.
Now that I think about it, how did Scarecrow know to go after your IT department? I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky. Seriously, I was aiming for her head.
Oh my god, this dude Joker.
Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off her feet.
No!
Jimbo had to make do with a slideshow.
Will lead me to Barbara. I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them. Alfred, I want the Arkham Knight's name.
As do I, Master Bruce. He has presumably chosen that title for a reason. Where do you suggest we start?
Arkham City. Go through the files of every inmate who was released following the death of Hugo Strange. And Alfred.
Yes, sir.
They knew about Barbara. Activate the Batcave security protocol. Don't drop your guard.
I've got Oracle, Batman. How do you care who I am? Just gotta find me. But Gotham's a big place, and there's a whole alarm between us. I'm ready for you.
Oh, man.
The militia have deployed a device. It's burrowed deep into the road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
I'll investigate. It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armored one.
Oh, dear. In that case, should you really be standing quite so close?
I'm going to set up a remote link to the Bat computer and hit it with every virus we've got. Once we're hacked in, I can expose the core and defuse it with a controlled explosion.
Very good, sir.
Though I should warn you that the militia has already deployed a platoon of its unmanned tanks to stop you.
They won't.
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. If you move too far away and lose the connection, it will flatten everything within a 10-block radius.
As you predicted, sir, so I can defuse the device. The drones you requested have been deployed.
Keep those bombs in place, Sergeant. They're our deterrent.
I know, sir. I'll stop him dead. Batman's taken out a drone.
Come on.
Damn it! Rattler's taking damage! Confirmed hit!
So you must get back within range or the device will explode.
That's it. Cool.
You're gonna lose eventually. It's inevitable.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
See, I got a lot of good missions here.
Anywhere to blow. Try and disarm the explosives, and you'll face even more of my drones. You see, I've waited years. No one is taking this from me. I'm gonna charred crater if they try.
Sir, that warning was broadcast publicly. I suspect the Arkham Knight wishes to discourage outside intervention.
You see what that... I should pick up the Arkham Knight's trail.
This way, right?
Man, I can't believe how quick they got everyone out of the city.
Excuse me, bro.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miyagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
Oh, God.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system.
Oh God, whole another island.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miyagani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
Control the bridges, but Batman can and will adapt. Stay alert. Watch the skies.
The man who swore to save Gotham. The hero who vowed to protect her people. Such worthless promises.
I need to lower the bridge so the Batmobile can cross. Station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
That's fire. Oh man, I was trying to put in that silent work. He was on to my whole game the whole time.
Well, that's what I got on the black.
Purchase the ballistic armor upgrade for the Batsuit. Okay, thanks for the hint. I'm trying to figure out where to do that at. Yo, that's a fire thumbnail right there. Come on.
Crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Good.
fire. Take him down.
He's too fast.
Hey, bro. He had to die.
Glad you're putting up a fight, Batman. I expected nothing less.
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Okay, let's do it.
Isn't that Barbara's job?
Oh, I'll probably button mashing, bro.
Really,
this is a button mashing game.
You if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear, is that who I think it is?
Nygma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know. It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nygma, the Riddler. And your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliate me! I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already! I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
I'm on my way. Gotcha.
Break every bone in your freaking body.
Riddler has Catwoman. Tell me why.
I don't know anything, I swear. I just tied her up and left her inside.
Why? What's Nygma's play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought it here and planted some of those trophies nearby.
You want to bet on that?
I do.
All right. Let's go in. Got some level up stuff. What's this? Oh yeah, this was the stuff that I needed, right? Combat, Batmobile, moves list, the bat suit, yeah. Melee, times four, damn. Grapple takedown, ballistic armor, I'll take that. Yeah, there we go. Shockwave attack, no, I don't need that. Grapple takedown, don't need that. Definitely gonna need that later. Alright. That's all I need right now. Make sure my armor right.
Batman? That had better be you.
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. Riddles. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly.
Okay.
Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself?
How about... Catwoman is fierce. Oh, she's nice.
Here you go.
What a pair you made. Together, you're just competent enough to survive.
This is
enjoy
awesome.
It while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things.
Whoops, gotcha.
One's for you, Eddie.
Nice. Where do you think you're going?
About time.
Oh, bring down the hand. Fade on that man.
No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes
Everybody like smooth past this point. Like I ain't just get the game like 4 hours ago.
Dark Knight, you did one challenge already. So let's see how long it takes for you to turn a running start into a stumble and fall. Take that rocket fuel
coaster
and head on over to Chinatown, Detective. Your second test is waiting.
All right, how the heck we get out of here?
I'll be back soon.
You'll be back right away. Guys like Eddie let me be until I started playing nice with the bat.
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old
I need to go back to the bridge to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
The incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped. Personally, I go through Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
Hell of my Batmobile. I guess that's the bridge. Baby, why? Isn't this great? Alright, well, let's see what I got. I gotta get all the way back over there. Okay. My bat signal.
These tanks and stuff must have cost a fortune.
Yo, I love this new suit, bro. This has to be where my car is.
Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being lowered. He's coming. Combat drones online and ready to engage.
charge warhead designed to penetrate the toughest armor. I've got surprises too, Batman.
Hit me.
Confirmed strike on target. Arkham Knight, come in. Defense is breached. He's moving onto Miyagani Island.
Not now, Sergeant. Establish roadblocks. Lock the island down.
Oh, got him. Oop.
Taking fire. Drone unit in Kingston is down.
Where are you at?
I got him! He got a drone! No!
Come on. What the hell?
Batman took out a drone.
Make him pay.
Mama drone taking damage. Drone's been hit.
Come on. Come on. What you want? What you want? I cleaned up these streets, baby. Street sweeper. Street sweeper. Street sweeper. Street sweeper. Cleaning up the streets, baby. Gotta be better.
You're finished. It's finished too.
Yeah, whatever. Oh man, it's 3:40. I need to go to sleep. See my eyes? Folks, now.
Rattler's hit. It's still operational. Armor breach on Mama drone.
Come on.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power wing to trigger a controlled explosion.
Congratulations, sir. Bomb destroyed.
machines won't quit, Batman. Not until you're dead.
Not Elaine, though. Stopping me from my mission on this side, boy, crap.
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. Car's empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. The car veered off an empty road. Why? Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body.
This Batman tech is just too much for me.
Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face.
Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting. I need to find a way to track Oracle before I leave.
Let me find out I gotta come all the way down to here.
The door was torn off during the crash.
If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened.
Are we serious right now?
The hinges. The door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction. Pinpoint where she landed.
Bruh, are we serious right now?
Free of the vehicle before the crash. Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence.
Are we serious right now?
The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away.
This nigga is FBI CE. Yo, he everybody DEA, CIA. This dude.
Mr. Wayne.
Lucius, Oracle left me the scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate.
Someone's attacked the fire station in Bristol. I'm going to put out the blaze and find who's...
Okay, Zippo.
Someone's lit a burning bat symbol on the Gambie store rooftop. A beacon or a threat? Time to find out.
Down all your drones.
I trust you have not forgotten me, Batman.
Azrael.
Dark days are here, Batman. The prophecy has come true. From the ashes of Arkham City, the fires are raging, and Gotham is burning.
What do you want?
I can see that same fire in your eyes. Before this night is through, that fire will consume you. Gotham will need a new savior, a new guardian, a new Batman.
I'm not finished just yet.
You cannot carry this burden forever. I have studied you for a long time. You have a code. You will not kill. Then neither shall I. The Order has foreseen it. The time has come to pass the mantle to another warrior.
to me.
If you can prove your abilities, when the time is right, I'll consider it. But first, you must show you are worthy.
As you wish.
What? What am I supposed to do here? All you gotta do is just counter all day. Kinda getting my group though.
This was just the beginning. There are more challenges ahead. Contact me when you're ready.
Sir, I've captured Azrael's performance.
Good work, Alfred. Run the usual physiological tests.
Then am I to understand you are considering him as your successor?
None of us know what will happen after tonight. I'll be in touch.
All right. I came a long way, not bad. Connections to the PlayStation network cannot be established. That made no sense. Oh, I gotta. Okay. Let's see. This boy got 243. Man.
I'm heading to Wayne Tower. If we can decrypt the Arkham Knight security protocols, we should be able to track his location.
Let me see something. Okay, my last save was 1 minute ago. I think I'm gonna call it a night. Yeah. Tower. I'm about to hang around for a little bit. Yo, the hanging is just on par right now.
Nice of you to drop in, Mr. Wayne. I suppose you weren't really dressed for the front entrance.
Have you finished the decryption?
Fully decoded. I've downloaded all recent militia radio transmissions and their corresponding coordinates to your machine.
Thanks, Lucius. I can scan the network for the Arkham Knight's voice print and determine the location of his last broadcast.
see. Less than 1 minute ago. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. I think that is it for me for tonight. I have 3 upgradable points. Not bad. Suit. Combat. Batmobile. No, I don't care about that. It's not bad. I like the combat moves. Alright, I'll work on my combat later. But my bat suit is what I really need. Let me see. Grapple takedown. You know what I need? Yeah. I need that fear melee, so I'm gonna work on that. Alright. Exit out. Oh man, it's been fun. I left y'all with a cliffhanger. Hey man, I promise I'm gonna get into this joint tomorrow. I promise that. I do got work on a video for tomorrow on YouTube. I got to work on a Stashy Stuffer video. So I need to hurry up and drop that com. Stop playing around. Bet mobile weapons will be good. Yeah, man. I really want to upload the streams to YouTube. But, you know what I'm saying? The way it's looking like this joint out here playing. So, you know, I'm going to try to figure it out, though. Bet mobile armor. See you tomorrow. I do need to work on that Batmobile armor. Thank you for letting me know. Definitely. Only if I had somebody to get this. I know, man. Man, I got this physical copy, Young C, because Wise have been taking all my digital copies, bruh, and I haven't been able to trade no games in. So I need to get on that, man. What's this? Oh no, I didn't mean to continue the story. I know I can't do that.